Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how you can find diamonds easily. But this thing works on swamp biomes, but this doesn't work in every seed. So you can find diamonds with these. If there's like a, so first you need to go to a swamp, find a clay patch like this. Then you have to break sort. In like there, you can see in my like pacing, you can see soft. You can see soft right there. So you need to mark up the middle part and just dig 1, 2, 3. And it works. To make this work, it has to be like, if there's like a mine shaft or a ravine, this sometimes does not work. So I'm gonna show you, then dig straight down. There's a chance you can find diamonds. And wait, see, diamonds. This is definitely rigged, guys. I'm gonna be doing it again, so you guys believe me. This only works on percent seeds, all seeds, not all. So you can also watch my other video about how I duplicate stuff. So you have to face south right there. South. At least that's south. So mark this one, 1, 2, 3, and stick straight down and block it. There's a cave. Sometimes caves is okay, sometimes caves block the diamonds from spawning. So we should find diamonds by now. Maybe it will work. I think this time it did. Oh, these diamonds, this do work. This does work, but it was covered by bedrock just now. So just now, I'm in survival, I could just dig right here, and there was no bedrock. Oh, it was only here, right, the bedrock. I can dig. Oh, I found diamonds. Wow. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. And so I'm gonna do it another try. This works on, I think it works on every version. See, I'm in Minecraft 1.17. Right there in the top left, right there, you can see. And let me show you another time. So I think that's shot. Yeah, that's shot. One, mark that. 1, 2, 3, and you sit down. There's a percentage it's gonna work, but as I say just now, oh, dungeon. It was a god apple! What are your chances? These guys are rare. Well, yeah, that's it. Wait. Wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, if there. Oh, my. Let me find diamonds. Okay. There's lava. Let's see under this lava called spectator and see if there's diamonds. Actually, this time it didn't work because there's a cave. Because there's a cave. Sometimes caves block the diamond from generating. So that's how it works, guys. This can make you rich for diamonds in your new world if you want. So that's how to find diamonds, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember, this doesn't work in all types of seeds, and it only works on swamp and this thing. You can use this on lakes, but I don't know how to do the lake part. So that's how it is, guys. Bye, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and hope you find more diamonds in your world. Bye.